If I had to describe the field of physiology in three words, it would be applicable, adaptable, and awesome. The field of physiology is the study of how the body works. We cover the foundations of how all the different body systems work, and then we go on to actually explore some of these functions using examples and practicals, as well as in the more advanced subjects, we look at how we might actually adapt during different situations if we were to go to extreme environments or during disease states. Students can study the physiology major as either part of the Bachelor of Science or the Bachelor of Biomedicine. The field of physiology is really important because without knowing how the body works normally, it's hard to understand how and when things go wrong. So the understanding of diseases and therefore how to heal them, or even how to keep the body functioning well into old age, for example, relies a lot on the foundations that we study in physiology. One of the key strengths of studying the physiology major at the University of Melbourne is the access to the world-leading experts in the field of physiology and the calibre of teaching and research specialists that you'll have access to. So the University of Melbourne is located centrally within the Parkville Biomedical Precinct, and therefore we'll have access to a whole range of researchers all the way from a range of different hospitals as well as research institutes. So the Melbourne curriculum is structured for the students to learn not just about content, but also about skills that are useful for them after they graduate into whatever career and degree that they may go into in the future. You can complement your studies in physiology with a range of disciplines such as pharmacology, immunology, or you can complement it with something a little bit different that will fuel your interest, that will also develop skills that will be relevant and applicable for your future career. In the physiology major, we have a really strong emphasis on research-informed teaching. Especially once you get into the third year subjects, we really focus on what is new, what don't we know, what can't you learn from a textbook? Because we have access to such a wide range of world-leading experts in physiology, we really draw from these experts in our teaching. In my personal opinion, one of the more fun subjects in physiology is one of our capstone subjects in third year called Physiology Adapting to Challenges. In this particular subject, we explore a whole range of physiology questions and topics and thinking about, well, how would the body adapt when you go to altitude? How is it that we adapt and are able to survive in all of the different environments in the world? And even thinking about, well, how might climate change affect our physiology later on? So feedback from students that have done physiology major have focused on how much fun they've had in the major, how much they've learned about themselves, how much they've learned about they actually like research, and that have often surprised them. Some of them have fed back and said that they've enjoyed a lot of the hands-on teaching and learning. They've learned about how they work with other people and how that's then informed them about how and where they might go in their future. Some of the career opportunities available to graduates of the physiology major are wide and varied. Because we're looking at and studying how the body works, if you think about how that might apply, it can go in health sciences, be it medicine, physiotherapy, or do something that might be a little bit more behind the scenes, such as respiratory physiologist, doing lung function tests, looking at how the heart works. Graduates from the physiology major can go on to a number of different pathways, including doing research in an honours project within the Department of Anatomy and Physiology. They can also continue on and do a Master's of Biomedical Sciences within the School of Biomedical Science. We're at a really interesting point in time in how we understand health sciences and the role of biomedicine. Without that foundational, fundamental understanding of how all body systems work, it's difficult to understand how a small change might affect the health and well-being of an individual. So we're at that point in time where the inflection is happening, where there is more focus back on whole systems, and that's where physiology sits.